SMU had a Valentine's Day with Memphis here tonight in the Moody Coliseum. The Tigers took advantage of the Mustangs' short bench, pulling out the victory 70-67. With SMU's two leading scorers out of the game tonight, Jahmal McMurray did all he could to help the Mustangs. He put up almost half of SMU's points with the season high 33. The Mustangs now head to Orlando this Saturday to play UCF. Reporting here in Moody Coliseum for D210 Sports TV, I'm Austin Ivan, and you've just been credentialed.